Hem Smith. Yeah, I'm here, man. A murder. You murdered the bloke and buried him under the... made him part of the house. You're the ICF innovation murderer. Innovative ways to kill the clients. ICF. Yeah, it's funny, there's a pattern here. Whenever one of these big blue houses have gone up, someone's died. Yeah, two gamers. Yeah. And then you get his missus to blame and get her locked up when you get two houses out of it. Good man, good man. Nice. Yeah, because you don't want to go through this again. Dealing with all these trade people coming in and out and not turning up and tools going missing. Yeah. He needs a smoky. Oh, no, 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 no. Yo, new. Yo, Cheech. Nice one, Neil. Nice one. Sorry, I'll start streaming a minute ago. Get a pedal. Come on. Get. I've just learned this track. No English, you know how I play English. I can't believe I've had three races now at this place, and every single one I've managed to finish without getting spun out or having a bad time or getting smashed up. It's been going really well. Good times. We got. Oh, did you do share play with Doc yesterday? And did it work? Did you get his trophies for him? On his. Does it work? That's the question. Right. No. Let me start again. Does the share play work? It's two questions. And do you get the trophies for him if you do it for him? Fucking hell, mate. It's not hard. Well, oh, cool. You've answered it. Don't worry, don't gabble on. Yeah, you're right. Where are you driving anyway in Birmingham? If you know that. Yeah, that's why I stay in this car. I know what car I'm in when people ask. Yeah, I've only just learnt this track Monday. Eh? Are you for Will? You need to do some racing, mate. Forget about the fucker. Oh, I think I can do that faster there. Get someone to stand out there with a sandwich board with your stuff on there. Next, you'll have one of them GMC ones, like I shared that picture of, man. Blah, 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 for everything. All black and purple, mauve. Well, when you next need to look at your wagon, we'll jump underneath. Idiot. Someone just ran me off the fucking road. too stressful for you there. There's the Porsche that took me out. Hello, brother. See if I can get your ass. Knock you out like a fucking ass. Or should I not lower myself? If I get in front of him, he'll just take me out again. So I don't know what to do here. Definitely can't drive. Oh, he took himself out. Saves me thinking about it. Yeah, it was calm, yeah. Got me on this out of this last corner last time. There's strong cars around her. Where'd he go? He should be up the inside. I was looking for him in my fucking TV. It must have went off. I thought it was a... I think some bloke went off the track. I thought it was on my left hand side. I was looking for him on my TV, like rear view. I couldn't see him. No, he's gone. And where he went. Rapovic, Akrapovic was a dickhead, took me out. DNF, he left. I'll go have a wee. That's a tough one, toughest one yet. Well, I raised the position there, even though that's mental. It wasn't too bad. Just I need to get a better lap times, isn't it? To get out of that crap. Yo, zombie AJ, brother. Nice one, mate. That's tough. I've got to do some lap times, I think. Get further up. Out of that crap. People are getting 51s, mate, at this place. I didn't do anything today. I got up and it's raining over where I had to go, so couldn't fly my drone or do anything. Oh, did you? Really? Oh, not now, he's got his man me there. Overruled. Yeah, me and my family, we know no. We know nothing. About no. Not until 2 o'clock, so I think it'd be an early finish. Floppy. Oh, what? What a lap. A 52. Yeah. Get in there. Sorry, I've... I'm number one. First time I've been number one on my leaderboard for a while. The old CD racing, nice one. Thrustmaster General, baby. Listen to me. Listen to me. Hear me now. Hear me now. Thank you. Go and beat him up, Jay. West Midlands Crime Squad. Man, these are blitzing it, bro. I just got faster and faster since I bought these Pumas. Hey, everyone, like and subscribe. Buy a pair of these if you want to drive better. Yeah, buy a Puma. It's not a Puma. Yes, it is a Puma. Look, it is a Puma. I bought them racing, man. Check out my video. I've just been uploaded. Oh, didn't he? Mmm. Mmm. See, lying bastards out there. I bet he's not even subscribed to me. Cheeky boys, you've got to watch these people. Mind you, I do it. I forget to put the like. Someone's disowned me from that. Thought I was a right fake. So, fuck them. I like so many people's stuff, I keep forgetting. I get in their comments and forget to actually like it. But there you go. Nah. I'll tell you, these are pucker though, mate. Nice pair of... I mean, I pressed them with my finger, mate, and you can push the sole. Them lines now, they were plastic, or like a bottom of a tyre, car tyre, like pretty stiff. But yeah, I wanted some, and I see the Adidas that I used to have, I was going to buy them, but I thought, no, I'm going to, because I've had two pairs of them Adidas, and the front always kicks off of them. So I wanted to try the Puma. Maybe the same price. Actually, these were dear, actually, these were 50 quid, but it's £39.99. Cracked me up because I see on the little label and picked them. I said to mate, I wanted the black and gold ones first. They were ream. Didn't have them. I said, I'll just can sort the red ones out then because they're my second choice. And I didn't think he'd have them in my size and he did. I thought, fuck yeah. So I'm in the queue for ages. Couple of Karens there and their kids. And, I looked on the box and said £49.99. I thought, oh, for God's sake, I ain't got that in the account. I thought, shit, what's going on here? Did I read the label wrong? All thoughts are going from here. And I thought, well, I'll get them to scan it. I'll say to her, look, I don't know. I said, I swear it's £39.99. I said, just check them. I said, because if it's that, I can't have them. And she scanned them. She goes, no, they're £39.99. I went, sweet, I can have them then. Yeah, it's touch and go, man, all the way to the till. All touch and go. I still didn't know if they were. I had them under in my arm. Ready, I had the photo all done, ready to send you boys. I thought, I ain't going to do it in case something happens here. Until the old spare's paid for, then I sent the image. I might buy a pair for going out, though. I might get the black and gold ones for going out, order them. Be nice if the white Puma was that reflective stuff that I've seen people wearing around the streets in the jackets and on bikes. That is so bright. See that miles off. I've seen them popping up now and again, some people wearing these jackets, mate, and they're just not pure white, they're luminous like white. As soon as you get a little bit of light on them, man, it's like them people with the teeth in the clubs. Teeth whitening. Right, they've been... First place had 51. I've got a 52 at this track now, Doc. This owl's ass. Man, I went from 54 to a 52, I think. Since I put these shoes on. I've just gone in for another race. Hopefully I'll start at the front. 51 was the pole position when I was in my races, and I've got a 52 now. But I'm at the top of my leaderboard. I can't believe it. I beat Hernando. Don't know who he is. Don't know where he come from. Let me press square, see what his real name is. Orlando BMX. Don't know who he is, man. And he was in RS01 GT3. I don't know how I did it, actually. It was these shoes, mate. It was the Pumas. I was fucking moving like a Puma. No one fucks with Puma no more. Oh, Puma. I think Puma are former Ferrari, I believe, if I remember rightly. I think Ferrari have Puma. Shut up. I'm going back in the days when I used to watch it when I was a kid. No, Puma, man. Puma. I'm bringing the 80s back, man. Fuck you. Yeah. Let's have a look at the global ranking. I'm 3,349th. Global ranking is 148 round here in GTR Nismo. Oh my god, GTR Nismo just fills up the whole top 11. Let me go. Oh, top 11 is all Nismos. Don't know, someone got a rough in there. RCF, sorry, GT3. And then Nismos again. Is it? RCF Lexus, cheers. Thank you. Knowing how to use tools, brother. Oh, I'm in pole position, man. I don't have time to do it, but I've got to keep with it. Under pressure. Porsche behind me. Genesis, GTR, full GT Risker. It's going to be tense. So everyone's close to that. Oh no, it's one more. Yeah, androids. Doc, guess what? I just won. Daily race B, started in pole, ended up in first. Only lucky the Porsche behind me crashed out. He did at last lap. He was on me, mate. He was on me. That's good pressure. Boring race, but trembling all the way. I'm still shaking now, mate. Lifting my cup up to my fucking mouth. The Pumas. I'm gonna put that in a place. Them red shoes, baby. It's them ruby red shoes. Oh my fuck! And how did Jordan's ever? How'd he jump like that? It's them shoes. It's gotta be the shoes, man. I better take that video down, actually. Too many people to be getting faster. I should buy shares in Puma right now because we're bringing the 80s back. I'll tell you, man, all they've got to do is put on the back, bringing the 80s back, mate. You know he'd want to be on it. Bring it on. Yes, my victory, pole position, clean race, victorious. I'm the lyrical gangster. Postmaster General ain't got nothing on me. Man, I think I just got some views out of that. Fucking, it went from 5 to 11. GG, nice race, boys. Especially that Porsche, mate. If he didn't crash out, he might have got me. I think he would have done. Oh, Eric, nice win, mate. Oh, that was banging, man. Oh, do you know, I've worked hard to do that. I've learnt the track on Monday. Didn't know it. I got my times pretty decent. And I bought myself these. Because they're nice and soft. You can just push straight there. And you can feel. I took 2 seconds off the time. I don't know if it's just I'm learning the track and getting better, but don't tell anyone about secret shoes. I'll take that video down, not uploaded. And never say never again. Mm-mm-mm. But yeah, no, that was banging. Got myself a trophy, baby. Got to have a wee. Let me see, do I need a cup of tea? I do. Back in a sec. Are you lot in the lobby at all tonight? Anything, got anything going on? I think I've done what I needed to do. Kicked ass. Yeah, that's right. Best you don't. He's playing FIFA. I'll start one. Me, I'm making one. I've got seaside, I've got reverse seaside open, dragon trail thing. Let's rip it up. I'm here. The sub of the tone. Nine on the side of his car. He's not German, he's just the nine ball. He got himself a penalty. Tat, 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 he's dirty. Me and you, Doc. Let's see what you got. I think you're good at this. Nah, they're pussies, mate. They're not as good as us. They're not in our league. So I thought we'd have one with just like us leagued up together, and then we'll let the others. Then we'll have an open day. I know you're a clean racer. Oh, I might've got a penalty there. No, I haven't, no. Oh, that looks scary, mate. Yeah, I was behind you the whole way. Check your mirror, man. I'm going, got one. You don't bother with it, do you? Surprised you didn't hear me. I'm going to end the stream now. Thanks everyone for watching. Like and subscribe.